Almost fell there. What's up, fam? Welcome back to Caffeine and Fitness. And today I get to introduce you to my new client. So yeah, he has a weird name. Sometimes I can't understand what he's saying. So here we go. What's your name? Buenos días. Flaco Ñengo. Joaquín Junior. ¿Te encanta más teléfono para servirte? What's your last name? Ñengo. I have never heard of that before. Okay. Can you fill this out for me, please? And then we'll go over it together.
Flaco. Cuauhtémoc. Te quiero toda mi información. No importa que tenga mi debit card, mi social security number.
Le doy un fake.
Okay,
food. Alright, it says here that you... This is what you ate today? Is this what you eat today? Is this what you eat every day, or this is just like lunch? What was it? Beer. Wow. Okay, you have beer for lunch. We might need to change that. Right, how many?
Five.
Yeah, I can see you were thirsty. Yeah, we have to change that, man, because that's not good. That's not healthy. It's a lot of calories, and it doesn't fit in your macros.
Tacos.
You like tacos?
I like tacos.
You like tacos?
We love tacos.
What's your favorite tacos?
Steak tacos, those are my favorite.
Well, man, ¿sabes qué? You gotta come to my niece's quinceañera. Este domingo, el Sunday, después del mediodía, mi tía's house, como es a las 2 p.m., alright, like 2 p.m., que va a haber de todo, man. Tacos, tequilas, tortas, chelas, pozole, menudo, man. De todo, man. Y mi tía va a hacer un tres leches, man. Man, bien bueno, man, pues tienes que comer de todo, porque si no... They're gonna judge you. They're gonna be like, why is he not eating our food? Does he not like Mexican food? Does he not like tacos y tamales o pues, todo eso? Right? Y también te tienes que vestir como nosotros, right? Con las cowboy boots, okay? Los Levi's jeans, los azules, los oscuros, okay? No los negros, los oscuros, right? Luego la camiseta cuadrada con la tie de los vaqueros, okay? Y también un sombrero, right? Y no tienes uno, no te preocupes. Like, I can let you borrow one. Alright, pero yo voy a tener una tejana que está más fancy, ok, pero yo tengo un sombrero para ti, alright, y pues tienes que ir, ok, porque si no, luego me van a decir, flaco, ¿dónde está tu trainer? Ok, ¿dónde está? Aquí vas a ir al gimnasio ya, ¿y por qué todo estás así gordito? Ok, so you gotta go so you can back me up and you can tell them, hey, he's working out, he's moving, he's doing his burpees, ok, you in? Are you done? Okay, one last question. Can I bring my girlfriend? Simón, ese. Simón.